es Rubén Fuentes. I was born in Durango, Mexico. Yeah. Seven brothers, five sisters. I moved from my journey started in 1986 when I moved from Durango, trying to find the American dream, like all these people say, you know, all the Mexican people. And when I leave Durango, trying to get to the border, and I didn't know nobody. I mean myself. I don't got no family, no nothing. I don't have no place to go. And when I got to the border, I don't know how I'm gonna cross the border. I don't know how I'm gonna cross the river. I don't got nobody in the other side. And I started thinking about it. And it was kind of hard to leave everything behind. And I didn't got any girlfriend. I didn't have an education, only 6 years education. And all I think is in my family, support my family. And some ways I cross the border, like all illegal people do it. Just walking, my first city on this side of Texas, it was Brownsville, Texas. I just got there, started walking, and find some people, try to find good people. People always ask me, why do you want to come here? Why do you come here? And I say, opportunities. Opportunities and a better life. And I remember that I used to work whole week. With the money you make in a whole week in Mexico, you only get one day, you can make that money here. And that's what I've always people moving from Mexico to get here. And it's hard to get here. Because all the risks that you have to do when crossing the border and walking, sometimes you don't need it in 3 days. But the reason, it was my family. And it was always in my heart. How I learned English, people ask me, how do you learn English? And it's kind of funny to say that when I got here, I just not too many channels, TV channels. And one of my favorite channels was Sesame Street. And I was listening to and try to repeat whatever they say. And I'm working with the American people. And they try to teach me, first thing they try to teach me bad words. And that's why we do that. And try to keep the good things, learning good words. And but I've never been to school. I've been learning to, you know, just listen to other people. Or watch, when I watch TV. It's one of the hard learnings. Been to different places, like when I was driving over the road because I'm a truck driver, and like go places like North Carolina or Montana or North Dakota, people didn't even know that we are Mexican. Our color is brown, and people are looking at us strange. And I mean, it feels weird, especially when kids looking at you. And speaking Spanish, it's kind of hard, and like people. I mean, I know a lot of friends don't speak English, and we feel afraid that people say, speak English, this is America, and we feel bad. And I mean, I got this experience with people, especially white people, I understand, we broke the law, but I'm a citizen right now, being a good people and with good records, and all this time, they give me the opportunity to be a resident and then a citizen. ¿Cómo crucé la frontera? Después de bajar de un autobús, llegué a una frontera desconocida en Matamoros, México. Y en este lado se encuentra, en el lado de Tejano, se encuentra Brownsville, Texas. Para mí era totalmente extraño el cómo voy a cruzar sin familia, sin nada, sin nada. Mi nombre es Rubén Fuentes, he estado viviendo aquí 28 años y soy americano.